is next. Well, Bobby Lashley has a huge mountain to climb if he wants to get to the mountaintop where Mr. McMahon awaits at One Night Stand.
This contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring first from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley.
Well, it's very difficult to back Mr. McMahon into a corner without him being able to come up with something up his sleeve or something out of that bag of tricks. Yeah, Bobby Lashley was going to get a title shot at One Night Stand if he runs the gauntlet.
And Bobby Lashley's got to win every match he competes in tonight, however many that may be, against whomever it may be. And in order, if he does that, if Lashley can run the table tonight,
right,
he'll get his title match at One Night Stand in a street fight.
But who are his opponents?
I have no idea.
And how many will there be?
Well, that's the
boss.
Well,
you know what? There may only be one.
That's a Mr. McMahon question, but we know one answer, apparently, who the first opponent's going to be.
Making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing 267 pounds, he is the masterpiece, Chris Masters.
Oh, very fitting opponent, JR. A lot of history here. Chris Masters. How many men did he put down with that master lock? And Bobby Lashley became the first and only man to break the master lock.
Indeed, Bobby Lashley has that psychological advantage over Chris Masters, or maybe not. Maybe Masters has got a huge score to settle.
Right.
And think what it would mean for Masters.
Nice shot.
If Masters can beat Bobby Lashley. If there's a double cover. Lashley with a nice double leg takedown using his extensive amateur background. Lashley's got to win every match he competes in tonight. We don't know how many matches. We don't know who the opponents are going to be. But the ring post isn't one of them.
Well, but the ring post could play an important part. And if Bobby Lashley loses this particular match to Chris Masters, it's all over. No title shot
and
for Lashley.
Masters going for the cover here, trying to exploit Lashley, crashing into the steel ring post.
Yeah, you talk about that. Listen. Oh, my gosh.
And then it was an armbar takedown by Masters. Great strategy by the masterpiece. Modified half Nelson and the leg drop on the injured arm of Bobby Lashley, arm and shoulder.
Yeah, Lashley wants that. Let's do our fans here, JR. Solidly behind Bobby Lashley. But I'm still saying that Chris Masters has that revenge factor.
You might be right about that. I'm going to tell you that Masters is
an ambitious
young man. And beating Bobby Lashley is going to solve a lot of problems.
Here we go.
For Masters. And there's the master lock. Chris Masters has the master lock locked in on Bobby Lashley. Lashley has been the only man to ever break the master lock.
Yeah, but Lashley also had that shoulder of his rammed into that steel post a few moments ago. I think Lashley may be able to kiss his title shot at One Night Stand goodbye.
Lashley must win every match tonight. Specifically, the first one.
Yeah.
You can't win them all if you don't win the first one. And Masters, that master lock locked in, and Lashley knows what's at stake. Lashley wants the ECW heavyweight title. But to get there, Lashley's got to win. And back in the ropes, the referee's going to call for the break. Masters doesn't like the call, but it's the right call. And now Masters hammering away. Bobby Lashley just 24 hours ago wrestled a 3-on-1 handicap match against Mr. McMahon, Shane McMahon, and Umaga.
Oh,
Lashley pinned Shane McMahon.
Oh,
but did not win the ECW title.
Look out! Here comes Lashley! You don't want to let this young man get ahead of steam built up, Chris Masters.
Elevation from the dominating Bobby Lashley.
Man, what a right hand.
Slam. Hook of the leg by Lashley. And Masters rolled off the canvas. Didn't kick out. Man, Lashley's got that adrenaline rush now. Lashley can be an animal, I can tell you that right now. Look at the power. The explosion and velocity of Bobby Lashley. Now manhandling Chris Masters, and Masters meets an overzealous Lashley.
Doesn't look happy.
Again, Lashley must win every match he competes in tonight. This was the first one. The first of how many? We don't know.
Well, we don't know, but we do know that Bobby Lashley is one step closer to that ECW World Title match in One Night Stand. Let's see how he did it one more time. Came in with a huge, power slam. That didn't get the job done. Masters countered with the elbow, but then, that force, you can hear the air being driven. Bam! Hello, Masters.
Man, what a slobber knock of a
spear.
Oh, man. I mean, that was impactful. That sounded came from here at ringside like a car crash. So Lashley is, as you said, one step closer. But how many more steps
does
Lashley take tonight?
I wouldn't be dancing if I were him. I'd be saving my energy. Because believe me, Mr. McMahon's not done with that young man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,